the idea of masses of goods for masses of people took shape. This skyline, its signature. One continuous moving assembly line. And the rail itself, part of that line. The steel needing iron ore and power. The power needing coal and oil. Every part of the line connected to every other part. Mile after mile of industrial power. Assembly line of the American economy, and the rail itself part of the line.